Terhadir pelatih dari Persib Bandung, Coach Robert Albert, kemudian pemain Abdul Aziz.
Very big match for us tomorrow in terms of the position in the league, with four more matches to go in the league, the first round. And unfortunately, we did not collect the points that we were looking for in the last two away matches. So this is the chance now for the team that is playing better and better, and really have a desire to win matches to get 3 points tomorrow against Borneo. I don't care how we score the goals, as long as we score them. If it's come set pieces, it's always good, because it is a weapon. But I would love to see the players tomorrow score goals from the open play, because we really know how to penetrate the defense of Borneo. And we worked on that in the last two sessions, that we really see the attempt of the players how to break through the Borneo defense. I would love to see goals tomorrow from open play.
For our team is so difficult to play here, sure, because Persib Bandung is a big team, is a strong team. But for us it's important, 3 points tomorrow, sure. We try to win in everywhere. When we play at home and we play away, we won in the last game, but tomorrow is different. Every time is different, because maybe the preparation is different, maybe the player are different. Always it's different game.
Kita semua tahu Borneo tim yang bagus. Mereka belum terkalahkan di 7 pertandingan kalau tidak salah. Itu menjadi motivasi kami untuk mengalahkan mereka, karena pertandingan besok pertandingan yang sangat penting buat tim ini, untuk memperbaiki klasmen, untuk memperbaiki mental kami. Sebagaimana yang dikatakan pelatih, kita fokus pada hasil, kita fokus pada tujuan. Sebagai pemain, saya siap menjalankan tugas, saya siap bekerja keras, dan saling bahu-membahu untuk memenangkan pertandingan besok.
Untuk persiapan besok, dari pemain, alhamdulillah semua siap, dan kita bakal berjuang sesuai dengan instruksi pelatih, dan kita sampai selesai pertandingan, dan insya Allah target kita itu menang, insya Allah.
Cukup.
Sampai jumpa besok. Kita menjadi pertandingan yang menarik.